I just flew 14,000 feet with the Mini. I'm gonna see how the Mavic Pro does.
Please subscribe and click the notification bell.
Yeah, this thing's a beast. I'm gonna bring it up to 30 feet. Well, I meant to bring it up to 30 feet. I seem to have my best connectivity when I'm over 200 feet.
This was the absolute perfect day to do this. Coming up on 1 mile.
Having just flown the Mavic Mini 14,000 feet and back, I was pretty pumped up. Up on 2 miles. I still wasn't brave enough to veer too far off the road. I ignored the warning. Coming up on 3 miles. My heart was pounding pretty hard right here. This is the farthest I've ever flown any drone. 3.34 miles. The journey back seemed like it was taking forever. This was the most turbulent wind I experienced during the flight. I initiated RTH right here because I was a little bit disorientated. fantastic views today. Still over 2 miles to go.
Not seeing any critters. I know there's antelope out here. This
probably too far down to even spot them. Almost down to a mile. I was starting to get pretty nervous with my battery level being so low, having a previous incident the week before.
It landed.
Needless to say, I was pretty nervous right here. So close.
Way to go, Mavic Pro.
Wait, over 17,000 feet. That's what I'm talking about. About a mile down the road, this happened. I knew there were critters out there.